Hey, what is it? Why the wailing? Speak freely.
My beloved Val. I never got to say goodbye. He was fixing the roof when he slipped and fell, and now he's...
I see. Perhaps it's not too late to help him.
If all she wants is to say a final goodbye, I think I can help.
What in the blazes? I'm alive! I am alive! Oh, thank you! Thank you, stranger! What luck to have this second chance! Oh, never again shall I take even a moment of my time for granted!
Darling, I...
And never again shall I step out onto that perilous roof of mine! Repairs? Ah! There's more to life than maintaining tiles. Look out, world! Here I come!
Well, I'll see what I can do.
You're alive, yes. Now shut up. She has something to tell you.
Oh, right. And, who would you be, miss?
Don't you recognize me, Beau? It's Leave, your love.
I've, never laid eyes upon you, miss. Lovely as you are.
You must have hit your head when you died. Have you forgotten our passion? The life we built in this house? Look, Beau, where did you hide the treasure? Our treasure.
Treasure? What treasure?
Would you give it a rest? Let's see you, old friend.
Sunin, guide me.
Bringing me back!
To satisfy my curiosity. You. Do you know her?
Never met her before today.
You. What is the meaning of all this?
Where's my house key? You robbed me when I was dead!
Fine. Yes. When I saw you fall, I thought, finally, I can take the valuables I know you've got stashed in your house. Maybe the house, too. Well, with all the moose spells around, you can keep your stupid key. Good day!
Oh, leave me in peace, the pair of you!
Aid me. Be my eyes. Not so fast. Hand over the key.
Fine!
You're clearly resourceful. Do you know of the crystal caves overlooking Uldar? There's shelter there. Other dwarves. You will be safe.
Then I'll be on my way. Here's your bloody key. And thanks, I suppose. Be careful now.
has the shelter fallen? These Muspels are a plague.
Left the shelter yesterday before the raid even happened. Took the Salakar with him.
Where has he taken it?
Since you went away, he has become erratic. The Salakar, it's all that matters to him now.
You should learn from his example. Now where is he? Where?
The other night, he spoke of exploring the crater of Aethry to seek out more answers.
He takes the Salakar to Sutra's front door.
Wait! Where have you been these past few days?
Days? No matter. It is where I go that matters.
And where is that? Aethry?
Wherever I can find vengeance.
Calm yourself, Harvey. Collect your wits. An eye for an eye will leave us all blind.
What do I care of eyes?
Rocken leaving before the raid even happened. Seems fishy to me.
Oh, so sudden. We had no time to defend ourselves.
So many dead. My friends, my brothers, all gone.
must find Broker in Atreus Crater. Brave fool means well, but risks cheating me of my vengeance. What is it with these two brothers? One died sneaking after mead. The other now risks death by taking his job too far.
Oh.
This place is heavily guarded.
Beep.
Do you see?
Brooke, where's my Salakar?
Take it easy, it's right here, nice and safe. I wanted to investigate something, but then I tripped and...
Can you walk? No. Oh, then I shall carry you.
Oh, gentle! Ah, I ain't a bleeding sack of spuds, you know.
What have you learned of the Salakar?
Might just know how to use it. Of course. You're going after Surtur. You'll most likely end up feasting in Valhalla.
Valhalla? It is for the feeble and the blundering. No, I shall not die. Worlds may end, but I, Harvey, shall abide.
What about Sindri? You calling him feeble?
What would he be doing in... Ah, yes. Yes. He is there in Valhalla, of course. For one such as he, it is a great honor. Now then, this looks like it.
So, tell me the Salakar's purpose.
Haven't a clue?
Can it kill Surtur?
Well, that ain't its purpose. But yeah, I think it can.
How?
It harnesses the light. A lot of light.
That was Baldur's gift. To turn day to night and back. Is that why Surtur stole his Hugr?
Yeah, the others. They're just for... balance. But, see, there is one more in there. Like Baldur's. Incomplete.
Whose is this Hugr?
Surtur's. An itsy bitsy snippet, mind you.
I don't understand.
I think if the Salakar touches Surtur, the two will come together.
The Salakar's already complete. Nothing gets in or out.
A torn Hugr will always try to reunite itself. His might just be strong enough to do it. If that happens, he will become the Salakar.
Then nothing can stop him.
Only if he can control all that light. But I don't think he can. His old carcass ain't made for it. It'll be like trying to hold the ocean in a single hog's bladder.
This thinking. How can I be sure you're right?
You ain't heard all me workings out.
You truly believe the coming together will be too much for Surtur?
Best try it when he's weak. Ideally dead. Well, not dead, of course. Just normal dead. Before he wakes up all over again.
You've done well. Now give me the Salakar and leave this place. It is too dangerous.
I ain't leaving. I come this far.
Do as you're told, friend.
Be strong, I wonder. Go munch upon these bitter fruits, turn them into savage victory. Guards here are vigilant. Balder, you will be avenged. That is my pledge. No one shall dare strike down the seed of Odin and live to tell the tale.
Here, fool. Your twilight comes.
Still drawing breath? I have a cure for that.
Choking on your own sword.
Truly, dear friend, I worry about your future.
Just a key.
That, on the other hand...
have a key. You want the rest? Come, claim it!
You really shouldn't have come here.
You come and claim it! I don't run from the fire! I am the fire!
So much for your grand plan, you fool. You sought to harness the power of the light. The power of my son! I've turned you into the wrecker of worlds. But in this feeble state, his light will devour you whole!
Yeah.
share the news of my triumph.